You know what? I haven't even tried looking this way. Never mind. Hey everybody, this is Reapyron, and today we're going to be playing a game called Sewer or Sever. I'm not sure which. Maybe we're in France. I really don't know. Maybe we're part of Canada. You have been sent to investigate a blockage in the sewer beneath the city. See what you can find. What can we find in a sewer? We can find a lizard man. We can find a sewer mutant. You know, they like to live in sewers. We might be able to find a crocodile or alligator. Which one is it? One of them lives in the sewer. And one of them's just a lie. Don't believe the lies. No. Well, I found a dead end. So, we're not going this way. Why is there like a ventilation system through here? Are those like flushing pipes or something? I don't know. I've never really been inside of a sewer, so I just kind of assume, you know, that this is something normal, but who knows? Ah, I found a place. Okay, let's keep going. Maybe I'll head back there and take those stairs down and see what we can find. I want to find a monster. Well, found a dead end this way. That's dead end that way too. Dang it. Okay. We gotta go down to the sub-sewer. Yes. Everybody knows about the sub-sewer, I guess. Oh no! Oh crap! Oh, my thing broke. I don't think I want to go in there. That doesn't look good. That looks demonic or something. I don't want to go into the demonic sewer. With... What is that thing? Stay away from me, thing! Okay, this thing has teeth. I have to get by you. What? Dang it! I died! Okay, this was a long way to run back here. And I think I took the shortest way, so... We can't go that way, we have to go this way. Maybe this way? Nope, not that way, not that way. Okay, we can't go that way. This way then? Maybe? Okay, this might be the way. Nope, this is not the way. This is not the way either. Okay, we gotta go that way then. That was like straight up. What the heck? We can't go that way. No, no. Oh, I almost got around it. Maybe we just gotta do it fast or something. I don't know. Okay, I got around that one. Now I'm running. Where am I running to though? I'm running to a dead end. Dang it. Okay, hang on. Nope! I walked into it. Okay, so we gotta go right, and then I think straight, because going left didn't help me. Well, I mean, we could still go left, but then we have to do another left. So, I'm gonna try straight and see where that gets us. No, I can't... Oh, man. Okay, this game is difficult. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh, okay, I don't know what happened there. I think I did a magic trick. So we're gonna try to fake... Oh! Still not quite fast enough. I just need to get it to the right timing and I'll be able to do it. I wish there was like a save spot though. Oh, wait, what the? He spun around to the other side? I didn't know the monsters could do that. Wait, can you come all the way out here? Oh, yeah, okay. Now I can do it. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. That would have made this easier. No, it didn't. Didn't make it any easier. Didn't make it any easier. Okay. No! Ah! Dang it, these things just pop up everywhere. I wish I had a gun or a stick or something to fight him off with. What? They didn't even spawn at the same point that they usually do. What? Why do you just want to make my life more difficult than it needs to be, blobs? Or sewer turds or whatever the heck you are. No, I'm stuck. Okay. I'm all good. Come get me. I need to get around you. No. Okay, I'm going this way then. Why do you keep showing up in the middle of my road? Alright, come this way. I need to go around you like this. And then, oh no! Why do you not like me, Gabe? Okay, I'm getting a little bit further. Getting just a little bit further. Not this way. Other way. Crap. Okay. I guess we're going this way then. This way's a dead end. Dang it! Alright, come and eat me, sewer monster. Okay, well, I've been playing this game for quite a while and haven't been making any progress. So, rather than just die, repeat, and not really get anywhere, I think I'm just going to call this game good. If you guys want to go off and play it, then feel free to. I'll be sure to put a link down in the description, like I always do. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys are new here, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to do so. And if you guys have been having a good day, keep on having a good day. If you guys have been having a bad day, I hope this video made your day just a little bit better. I hope to see all of you guys next time. Till then, stay cool, and bye.